how to learn, don't we? After all, we've been learning for a long time. But stop a moment. Very often we focus on what we're learning, not how. Knowing how to learn is important. You can reduce your workload and get better results. Interested? Of course. So, what's the shortcut to success? Here's the bad news. There's no single path. Good news? You can find the way that's right for you. How? Reflect. This means to think deeply about yourself. Not look at yourself in the mirror. So you can understand how you learn best. Let's go back in time. Think about a good learning experience in the past. Why was it good? And a bad one. What were the difficulties? How did you feel? And what about now? Which aspects of study do you struggle with? What comes easily? You can keep a learning journal as you continue studying to understand your strengths and weaknesses. And consider your motivation for studying. You'll begin to understand yourself better. All this can help you prioritize and to make a study plan, including selecting the best tools for you. Not those kind of tools, study tools and techniques. Why not pause the video and look them up? There are lots more. And we're here to help you learn how to learn. In this series of videos, you'll get practical tips on note-taking, thinking critically, writing assignments, managing your time, and lots more. Because once you know how you learn best, you're in the driving seat.